Meanwhile, no charges yet in connection with the incident reported at a North Carolina Christmas parade in Northampton County.
The Jackson police chief says his officers were called in to investigate after a man pulled out a shotgun in front of a middle school band that was lining up to perform Saturday afternoon. Chief John Young says the man showed the weapon after complaining about the noise. Police say they don't know if he pointed the gun at anyone, but they do say that gun was not loaded.